Okay, then. Hopefully this is streaming again, and I'm back with you all. Cool. Hi. Right. Just getting everything set up. The camera's playing up a little on my VTuber capture, so just reset that. Oh, there we go. That's better. You can see me now. Right. So, how about we do a spot of Baldur's Gate then? So, let's get into it and just change my settings here. So, hopefully you'll be able to see the game. There we go. Looking good. And just make sure you can hear everything. Cool. There we go. All in. Right. So, let's continue. We've switched to a new character since last time and gone back just a little bit in the story because last time was a bit disastrous. So, we're just going to zoom through this first bit and yeah, go from there.
One day I'll catch a break. Let's see what this does.
Sorry to you that saw the first episode and now seeing a little bit of a replay of this. Where was it we needed to go? I think it's through here.
How many hosts are these Geh infected?
A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
We need to get out of here before it's our turn. It's already finished.
Can't remember where I got the thing last time to Ah, there it is. Let's go back and free.
You are beautiful.
Free our friend here.
Dormant. the console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. This device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command. A shiver runs across your mind.
Oh.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind
will keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's back, Shadowheart. One moment. Nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Let's go. No. It's this way I need to go.
Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kenyank.
Deal with the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves! We will connect them.
Oh. Let's start off here because we get enough attack first. Oh, they are intellect devourers. Okay, and they can't loot.
We need to get out of here now.
Um, What else can I do? Shoot at him. What are you gonna do? Ah, it's a touch action, is it? Melee, okay. Damage is better than nothing. Shame.
I will ascend. What lies within?
Okay, T. Resistance, it's got a lot of health, but let's keep at it. Here. Yes. Go and actually attack. I just keep shooting. Maybe I just keep shooting. Oh, one's better than zero. Well, that's not going so well, is it?
Need to act fast. Feel my mistress's wrath.
Miss. Keep shooting here. Chipping. It's working.
One day I'll catch a break.
I'm fury. I am death.
Be useful.
Got to keep fighting.
Okay. just keep going at it. Slowly.
Ready.
Come a little closer.
I see. These are the hurry up group.
Have to keep going.
It's clear. Hurry before they strike.
Left. Didn't need that to miss.
I am fury. I am death.
-9%.
My path be true.
Where did he come from? Ah, that's not good. Is there anything I can do here? Can I do 10 damage? Maybe. Very much maybe.
Victory awaits.
It's not worth doing at 9%. Just attack. Yeah, unfortunate. We didn't make it. That is a shame. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, it's got to be an attack. Come on. What health is he on now? 1. 1 health. Are we really going to end it with him on 1 health? Okay. Well, it was worth a try. Just need to be luckier, I guess. Dun 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 dun. The lovely sphincters. You down first. Good start. put this on you. So you have the option to use that. Start with. Took everything off you. Right, let's try sprinting down, shall we? Yeah.
What lies within?
Just about to the mind flare. This is not going well again.
Ignore the devil. We must take the transponder. This is your end.
Good. That's what we want.
Talk to me.
There's lots more missing than should here.
If this ship hits the ground, we're dead.
Best of things. going well. That went well. Critical miss, great. Shit.
Take this ship, or Zarya will have your head.
What did I attack there? Better than nothing, I suppose.
Come a little closer.
Can we do it this time? No, I think he's on much higher health. Oh, wrong character. That's not what I meant to be doing. Good, 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 good. Miss. Every time. Potion. a mind flare friend here. It was myself only. Do I do that again? Spell slots, okay. Okay, we're doing okay at the moment. He's down to 8 health. To healing, better than nothing. Goes it next? So Cambion, and then yeah, we should be okay. She's down, but
this creature can't activate the transponder.
Ah, oh. Well, that's not good. And now I know.
What should I do?
You. Take an opportunity, please don't kill her.
On the move.
Damn it. Almost get there, but I think I'm going to end up with a bit of a problem here. Can I help? From a distance? Down. I shouldn't have gone that close.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.
What happens? Do the downed people die? Still with me? Was it worth it to get that sword?
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through, but it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Right, well.
Need a final forward.
Anything down on this beach? Not a lot.
I have something to ask.
Okay, so Shadowheart survived.
The ship. I remember falling, then nothing. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Good. So, this lovely big sword. Think. Do you have a proficiency with it? Ah, not proficient with it. I am. But as a ranger, I'm not convinced it's what I should be using. I got some scale armor, did I? Less stealthy, but more hit points, so... Maybe Shadowheart should have it, actually. Oops. Yeah, it's better than what she was wearing. Yeah, it's a shame we're using a crossbow. I don't like it, but it's better than my normal bow. Right. A bit of a search around. Oh, okay.
What's inside?
Why not?
More for me.
Herb grass. Herbalism? Guess that's in my alchemy pouch. What? How do I do anything with that? Ah. Suspension. Ah, let's see. So three bits of mergrass makes me a suspension of mergrass with lots of rogue morsel. Okay, this looks somewhat complicated, but. Can learn it, I'm sure. Oh, that's really useful. Shanties for the pitch creek.
There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
Nice. So, head over here then. Although. I want to go back through the ship, really. There's the waypoint I've discovered.
More of those wretched things. Let's get this over. Better stay back. One strike could be lethal.
Nasty. Just a normal attack. Ah. Well, Gray's down. Whoa, Gray. Healing word here. Yes. Get back up. Ouch. Yay, critical miss. Good. Well, that didn't go so well. Potentially.
Can't slow down. No traps, please. Let's have a look.
Let's keep going at this and and get the rest of our party.
Something's on my mind.
Hurry! I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? I was hoping for a kind soul. Well, not to worry. I saw you on the ship, strutting about whilst I was trapped in that pod. What did you and those tentacled freaks do to me? You'll talk. I can... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light... the fear.
What was that? What's going on?
The worm. Of course.
That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards.
You wish, Asterion.
Indeed we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name's Asterion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Ha! Of course it'll turn... Although... It hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And you seem like a useful person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on.
Right, let's take a little break before we level up. I'll talk to you all in just a second. Okay then. Back again. Welcome back, everyone. Let's do a spot of leveling up then, shall we? So, level 2. Entirely sure what I should be going for here. Let's have a look. What have we got? Hunter's Mark, I hear, is very good. Probably that's what I'll start with. Just bring up the options for this. That's better. That should stop it doing this while I'm look at a guide or decide what to do with my leveling up. Get at each level. Ah, okay. So I think, from what I understand, having Hunter's Mark, maybe Ensnaring Strike, a good pair to use. So, holding the target still and dealing more damage. And definitely archery style. That give me. Yeah, plus 2 bonus, that's good. There we go, a little stronger. Right. Being my party. Probably useful. Have the 2 healing here. I think I might get rid of that instead. I do like the word command word even. Let's go with that. One rouge. Multi-class. Nope. Fine with that. Cool. More powerful. So, I can now do those, which are useful.
There is work to do.
Okay then. So, let's keep going, shall we?
No time for dally.
Exactly. No time for dallying.
And these things have stayed interesting. Another step forward.
There, a mind flayer. And it's hurt.
That thing's bound to be dangerous, even if injured.
You approached the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. You can't move, can't think. Thinking is mercifully done for you. It will be a joy to serve, to its possessing your mind. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere.
Just.
Your mind's fuse, lusting for something that is gone. But then its grip claws back with a vengeance, a vice locking your mind into obedience. It needs sustenance to survive. And with your very body, you can provide.
Ah. Oh dear.
Wrap themselves around your head, and for the first time in your life, you're perfectly happy.
Well, that wasn't so good. What are we going to do?
What's the plan? I'm ready.
Time for a cull.
Take you.
Okay. I should be saving more often.
Swift as my feet can carry me. I need a quick word.
Hmm.
What are you doing? I'm alive, yes. Thank you for the concern. And speaking of, how are we alive? I remember the ship. First thing, we might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what. One thing. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod. Lead the way.
Anything of use?
Let's go do this again.
Bet that will fit in my pack. What's in here?
Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby. More of those wretched things.
Hope your soul is in good hands.
Better stay back. One strike could be lethal.
Do that with that in my hand again. I didn't realize it got rid of it every time. Because I'm in combat, I can't change it. Oh.
You fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Good.
Something the matter?
Oops.
We haven't gone all that far yet. What are you referring to exactly? Must I? Thinking about it won't help. We know what to do, so let's do it. Find a way to rid ourselves of these things. We've no solid leads right now, though. We'd best get hunting. If you discover anything that might help us, I'm all ears. I suppose we'd go our separate ways. Not a slight on your company, of course. Perhaps. Perhaps not. If we do survive, we'll have separate lives to return to. I need to get to Baldur's Gate. There's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. As soon as possible. Thank you. And you're right. It's a delicate matter. Not something for light conversation. I must admit, you've been a surprise. And not an unpleasant one. Kindred spirits are few and far between for me. Besides, you saved my life aboard the Nautiloid. How can I do anything but sing your praises? There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you ever saw it. Wonder if we ever find Owl Brain again, the one we lobotomized. Spell slot heal. She doesn't have a heal that's non-spell slot. Guess we do that.
Time to rest.
Who are we going to have?
On my way.
Good in combat.
No traps, please. Let's have a look.
Violin. Nice.
Should do.
that use up the thieves' tools then? Oh, I haven't done my level up because I died. Right, okay. Let's do this again then. Placed it with command because that's quite fun.
Have to keep going. Always room for more.
I've got one of those there, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? There. Shh. Not us. And you. Keep.
I need him alive. Stow that.
Promises. Now, I saw you on the ship, didn't I? Nod. What was that? What's going on? The worm. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your inner. Indeed. My name's Astarion. Is that so? Do you know anything about these worms? Although, it hasn't happened yet. Well, yes, of course. But first things first, you know, and you, all right.
Yeah. Leveled up rogue.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Yeah. Now. This time, let's save. Or we go and chat to our mind flare friend.
There, a mind flare. And it's hurt.
That thing's bound to be dangerous, even if injured. Best be careful.
You approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. Yes, you feel hate, and you deserve to be punished for it. You should be whipped, made to bow before this creature in shame. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Or like it.
Death is too good for it.
Okay. I see it much around here.
It's-
are up the top of here.
I wonder what the next move is.
And change her spells. Conjure water would be very useful now. Guess I'm getting a little bit hot. Ah, jump.
No one back home will ever believe this.
That would have been better. I don't go and stand in it again, Shadowheart.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Seems simple enough.
Broken. Must have been here a while.
Where do I want to go? Up here. Let's search around the rest of the ship first. Maybe go this way.
Another broken trap. Who made these things?
Need something? Oh, what's to tell? I'm a magistrate back in the city. It's all rather tedious.
And yet another. Hardly the warmest of welcomes.
Ah, that's where I want to be.
What's going on with that room?
You approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
A hand? Anyone? Gale of Waterdeep. A bit shocked, but friend, it's... Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well. And I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a... The insertee we speak, it's a process. You don't happen...
You seem to know enough...
Most, no doubt. But I find myself hoping to be in the... As we've established, we're most certainly going to need a healer. And soon, too. Most... Oh, it was an act of foresight. Oh, I have the magic touch.
Adventure awaits.
Yes, why not?
Dead goblins over there. Worth checking for supplies, maybe.
Keep your distance, darling.
Adam, just wait a while. Make sure it's safe.
Wilderness out here.
Stay low.
You're both twice as tall as me, but have half the bloody backbone.
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship. You're all hot air. Think you can get us to leave that bounty to you? Not a chance. What are you lot waiting for? Get him!
feels good.
Nothing important is ever easy. I won't give in.